Your time is valuable. I'll make this quick. I'm going against the clock. 60 seconds of your time to tell you about a common type of scam. The overpayment scam is very common and turns up in a lot of different places. Someone pays more than the asking price for an item you're selling and then asks for change by a different method. Someone claiming to be processing a refund to your account makes a mistake that credits you more than they said it would. Someone sends any kind of payment that is greater than expected, then asks for some or all of it back via a different method, or asks you to pay a portion to a third party. The payment they're sending you is not genuine. There's no real payment. The balance payment or change or other thing they ask you to pay out of your funds is very real. At some point, their payment will bounce or turn out to be fake or simply fail to materialize at all, and you will be out of pocket. If something like this happens to you, the chances are you're already quite deep in the middle of a scam. Don't send money or gift cards or any other form of payment to anyone. Stop. Talk to someone at your bank. Talk to a trusted relative or friend. Do not send money, do not give them personal information or access to your accounts or computer. At this point, you still have the chance to stop the scam. Make good use of it. Time's up. Of course, that's only a nutshell outline of this variety of scam. And that's the purpose of this video, to serve as a jumping-off point for discussion about it. To find out more, check the links and information in the video description, or let's discuss in the comments. If there are any very frequent questions, I'll put them in a pinned comment, so check for that too. Thanks for watching, stay safe, and I hope to see you again soon.